Welcome back, my star flames. If it's your first time here, please subscribe. Fasten your seatbelts. This video is about battling your depression, aka those demons.
What are you talking about?
Are you talking about my girlfriend or my boss?
No, sir. Not your girlfriend nor your boss. Not those kind of demons. I'm talking about depression. Depression is a mood disorder that causes loss of interest and sadness. However, there are things you can do that will help. My first recommendation is build a relationship. No, not with Tyrone or Tony. But with your creator. Whether it may be Jesus, Allah, Buddha, Vishnu or Shiva. Talk to him or her, just as how you would talk to your good friend. Question him or her. Ask for healing. Ask for guidance. He is with you. That meaning she or he is with you. All the time. Even when you can't see or feel. Her or his presence. Next recommendation. Create a YouTube channel like I did. Talk about your experience. You'll be surprised that you're not alone. You're not alone. Try light or music therapy. Talk to a true friend. Let them help you. Talk to a credible pastor. Talk to your principal. Talk to your manager. If trust can be established, go to the park.
Go to the beach. Listen to music. Increase your B vitamins and take St. John's Wort. If you haven't, start taking some. Try to sleep. Meditation and acupuncture helps. Don't be too hard on yourself. Reduce your social media use. Visit your doctor. And get prescription help if needed. However, whatever you do, get help. Join support groups. Seek therapy. Try and find the root cause. For your depression. And when you do, find the right help and support. And never forget, while your situation is unique, you're never alone. You're not alone. Don't you dare give up. Help is out there.
Thanks for watching! Leave a feedback. The end.